EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports is in the gizzle.
NCAA March Madness 2005.
Control, they'll begin their offense. The shooting guard takes the pass. Pro hop. Contact causes the shot to come off.
Let's get another look, Brad.
Number 34 gets the pass.
Very soft defensively, no pressure on a basketball.
And with that, there will be some open jumpers if they don't pick up defensively. Inbound on the near sideline. Goes to the power dribble. Got it. Good job defensively. They just won't give him any openings.
Pressure in the basketball. Run him right at the screen again. What did I say?
He misses the tray.
Nice little jam right there. A one-hand jam and stuff. Showtime. Little pizzazz. Get out the mustard.
He uses the pro hop. Number 33 with a one-handed jam. They move it into the front court. Sets a screen for his teammate. He misses from long distance. On the outside. Lets it fly. Up. Easy one. Inside. Let's her rip. Didn't get the roll on that one. On the elbow, they feed down to the low block.
Look at that drive.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Barishnikov right there. You always were a dancer. Tempo of the game, really important here. You want to establish some good tempo.
Inside, number 42 in the paint. Tickles a twine. Number 32 gets the rejection. On the outside. And there's a lazy pass. It's stolen away. Turnover. Will it turn into two the other way? He pulls the trigger. Number 15 makes the lay-in. Got a nice screen. Puts up the shot. Number 34 off the glass. He shoots it, and he can't hit the shot. With the shot, the shot's off target.
High post screen, gonna use it.
Number 42 takes the feed. There's a little bump. Great footwork by the defender. Fires away. Rims out. Penetration stop. That's good D. Number 33 gets the ball. He shoots from the angle. Off the mark. He shoots from right of the circle. Off the mark with that shot. Number 32 with the ball. Goes to the pro hop. Almost came up with a steal. He blocks the shot. Kicks it out. He makes the block.
Puts pressure on the defense.
Number 15 makes the lay-in. Take the three. That one's off. Again, a little one-man backcourt pressure. Number 42 will try for three. Number 12 picks up the foul. The block, fakes it.
I love that block shot, Brad. Really gives you a lot of momentum.
He rejects it.
He got blocked even though he did a good job of setting him off that screen. I guess it just wasn't good enough.
With a deep shot from outside.
Not this time.
Penetration's halted by the nice anticipation on defense. The three. He banks it. Get another look at it in the lane. Unloads. Shot off. What a brilliant defensive effort by this bunch tonight, Dick.
Hey, this is how you play team defense, baby.
For the basket, gets it to fall. Number 32. Tries a three. He gets the rejection. with a two-pointer. He shows the sweet touch. Number 32 with the fake. Uses the pro hop. He gets it to go. Close game headed toward halftime.
I can't wait to see the rest of this one, baby.
Down in the low block, trying to work the lane. Tipped. Pulls the trigger. Oh, yes. For three. Off target. He'll take it the other way. Fires away. Bounces off. It inside. Number 34 draws the personal. He'll go to the line. Makes his first. Gets his second.
Very active defensively. A lot of pressure on a basketball.
Number 42 takes the pass in the paint. We'll take the shot. He nails the bucket. Fed the low block. Tries the two-pointer.
Look at this effort!
Got the screen he was looking for. Now dribbles into traffic. Number 32 launches a prayer. At halftime, the Badgers are ahead by two. We've had a very tight contest tonight, Dick. What's your highlight of the half?
Watch this nasty dunk here, Brad. Both teams have the ability to go strong to the rack and bring the house down, which is what we're seeing.
Well, let's head back down to the court for the start of the second half. Three. It's no good. He looks for three. Scorches the net. Puts up the tray. Off the mark. He's taking too many unnecessary shots, Dick.
And he's costing his team their rhythm.
He unloads. Number 15 makes the finger roll. trying to draw some contact. Too much contact there. It knocked him off balance a little. Tries the shot. Fantastic control for the deuce. Number 30 is charged with the foul. Number 42 to the line, shooting two. First shot, no good. He makes the second shot. Close game here, partner.
This one might go to distance before a winner's declared. Great defensive play, rotating over. Played that screen really well up on top.
He takes a three. He comes up empty. Comes up short, pulls it down. Number 34 is whistled for the foul. Good fake. On the inside, number 12 is pounded on his way up. He goes to the free throw line. First shot, good. Hits his second. He attempts a three. Not there. Now the drive.
You really need to protect the ball around these guys.
He looks to knock it in. Contact causes the shot to come off. He takes the shot from the baseline. Can't get it to go. An absolute stranglehold by the defense so far tonight.
Hey, the other team is responding by throwing up quick shots, which is exactly what the defense wants.
Attempts a two. He can't get the bucket to fall. No good. Comes up empty.
Got numbers right here.
The shot from the baseline. Long jumper off the front of the iron.
Let us show you the replay on that one.
From way outside. Can't put it down. The shot won't fall. Launches. Great body control for the score. No good. Their defense is really making them work for everything out there tonight, Dick.
Yeah, they really are, Brad, and they're doing it with a lot of poise and control.
Number 12. Makes a great move to draw the foul. He goes to the line. He hits it. He makes them both. Tries for two. Number 32 with a finger roll off the window. Can't get the hoop to fall. Puts it up. In and out. There's been nearly perfect defense so far out there tonight, Dick.
I can't imagine any complaints from the coaching staff.
Number 20 gets up to make the block. They almost threw it away. Five on the shot clock. Number 34 with the foul. He'll visit the charity stripe. Misses it. To fall, and they can't find the rhythm at the line.
I see a lot of them rushing their shots, Brad.
Number 30 with a tomahawk jam.
Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
Number 42 goes to the charity stripe for two. He misses it. He got it. He launches a three. Too strong. Misses on the trifecta. Greens it. From 3-point land, he gets it to fall. Field. Ball's tipped. Off the mark. Number 32 pulls it down. Number 32 steals the ball. In the clear. Gets it to go.
Let's take a look right here. Pick this pocket, Brad.
Oh, Dick, they're just not taking care of that ball. Buries it home. misses it. Takes the three-pointer. It won't fall. The fake. The center receives the pass. Number 32 is called for the foul. The Badgers are now in the bonus. Misses the front end of the 1-1. Number 33 picks up the foul. He has one and the bonus. He makes it. He misses the second shot. The Golden Eagles call for a timeout. Dick, what's going on in that huddle over there?
It's really simple, Brad. The coach is saying make good decisions with the ball and don't turn it over. It'll be interesting to see who responds how out of the timeout, Brad.
He tries the three. He couldn't get it to fall. Number 30 is charged with the foul. Number 42 steps to the line. It goes in. He gets it to go. The Golden Eagles need a basket here to have a chance in this game. The Golden Eagles call a timeout here.
That time is going quick, Brad. They need to step it up on D if they want to have a chance.
We'll get back to the action here after the timeout. Number 54 with a rejection. He doesn't get the hoop. Wisconsin narrowly comes away with a win.
With two teams like this, you knew the game was going to be close.
What have you got as your Pontiac game-changing performance, partner?
Take a look at this move inside. You really need an inside presence to be successful when it counts.
Well, partner, that's going to be a wrap for us. I'm Brad Nessler, along with Dick Vitale, as always. We'll see you next time, folks.